Hey guys, what's going on? Friendo here. So today it's a little bit different of an upload. I haven't uploaded in a few days here, maybe like a week or two. ESWC just ended like 2 days ago, and I really got a lot from it. So I wanted to show you guys all the things I got from ESWC, and just like show you guys my earnings from betting on CSGO Lounge. So first off, I bet the Glock, Candy Apple, Deagle, Scout, and a CZ, and I won it. It was off of VP. The second thing I bet was I bet an MP7 and the Deagle again, and I won a lot from it. A lot of kind of crap skins and maybe two or three good ones. I got that Deagle right there. Then I took out the Deagle from CSGO Lounge because I didn't want to bet it. I wanted to have a good Deagle as a skin, obviously. The next thing I did was I bet on underdogs. So I bet what I already earned. I got the Candy Apple, the Blue Lamb, the MP7, and the, I think that's a Emerald Pinstripe, and I actually won a fair amount from it because there was a low percentage. I got a P90 Asimov, Stat Check, Crimson Web, CZ75. I got a Chameleon and I think that's a Steel Disruption. The next thing I did was, it was actually kind of a weird bet. Since on the last one, I bet CW against HR, and HR lost. I realized they made a lot of like dumb plays, and I don't think they would do that against Titan. And so I just did a small amount on HR, and I won a fair amount for doing just like $2. So, because it was like 20%, I think, or 30% to HR, and like 70 or 60 to Titan. So I won a fair amount off that. A Stat Shark Nova. I ended up betting that off later. My next bet was, again, on HR. HR won me a fair amount on this tournament. So I got a CSGO case key, an MP7, and the same Glock, and I bet that on HR. Got a few bucks off of it. My first loss of the tournament, I tried doing this risky bet on the underdog, Copenhagen Wolves. Copenhagen Wolves actually played really good in this tournament. They lost like 5-16 to Titan, but it just, I don't know. It was a good bet. It was a good loss, if that makes sense. Because it was a possible win, in my opinion. Kadian was playing super well with his AWP, and you know, it could have been a win if a few things didn't go in Titan's favor. But yeah, my second loss was I bet on IBP against Navi. This was a super close game. It was 2-0. But it was really close. Both of the matches were like 16-14, I think. Last thing I remember, it was 16-14 for both of the matches, or like 16-13, something like that. And IBP lost 2-0. But, you know, it was a fair bet. I almost had it. IBP should have taken it, but they didn't. The next one I have is LDLC vs Titan, another win. I bet like, I think 20 on LDLC and got back 10, maybe like 12 around 13. Then I took out the red line because I didn't want to bet it, obviously. I tried to like take out some of it, so if I do like all in on some team and they lose, I don't lose all of it, so I could still have betting skins. The next win I had was against VP. It was for VP. I bet on VP, it was like 50-50. So I got like $6 off it, not that big of a win. Next one again with Navi. This was a really close game. I bet, I think, 20, 25 maybe. And I got back like 12. Again, against Navi, I bet on VP, bet 15, maybe 17, and I got 3 M44s back. I'm actually using the M44 Desert Strike, and I'm gonna bet the X-ray at a later date. I don't know when. And that's all for ESWC, but I have a little bonus. I got this from today. I got an Orion, and I decided to, you know, like, show it because I've wanted an Orion. But yeah, that's it. And here's a graph. I lost a lot. Well, actually, I've been betting underdogs for a long time. I started off betting underdogs because I thought it would be better. It wasn't. And then once I actually had skins, I bet on Fnatic against Mouse, I think it was. Mouse ended up winning. They clutched it out. And I lost like 22 on that. And it kind of sucked. And the next game I bet on, it was like Mouse versus some, I think, like third tier team. And they lost. Mouse lost. And it was kind of dumb. That's how I got in this big, like, hole. And I finally got out of it from ESWC, and I'm really happy because I finally have betting skins again. Pretty good. And here's my winnings from all of it right here. Well, not all of it. I mean, like, my current betting skins that's in my CSGO Lounge inventory, I guess you call it. So I got that extra, like I said, P90, Red Lamb. A fair amount of betting skins, but it was really good. I won like $60 profit off of all of this, even after my loses. I didn't show all my loses because I bet like maybe a buck on a 10% team or 20% team, I mean. But I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. Just wanted to like show you guys something. My betting. So yeah, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. And comment below if you want more of these betting videos. And yeah, see you guys later.